Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to open a folder with a keyboard shortcut in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Let us suppose we need to create a shortcut for this one, the Flash Integral folder. Right click on it, select Show More Options, go to Send To, select Desktop Create Shortcut. Close this window. Now go to the desktop. We'll find the Flash Integral shortcut. Right click on it. Select Properties. In the Properties window, you need to create a shortcut in the Shortcut tab. If you try to delete it, nothing will happen. But if you add a character, let us say H, then the shortcut key will automatically become Control plus Alt plus H. So it will always be something like Control plus Alt plus the character you choose. I chose H, you can choose J, K, L, M, anything you want. Then click on Apply and then finally OK. I will press Control plus Alt plus H and it will open the Flash Integral folder. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.